I am candidate Quaoar with my tiny Moon Weywot, a special dwarf planet because two rings are what I've got. Named after the Tongva tribe's god of creation, a Native American tribe from the Los Angeles basin. Discovered by Mike Brown and Chad Trujillo in 2002. From the Palomar Observatory, where making discoveries is what they do. My Moon Weywot is named after the Tongva god of the sky. Weywot is the son of the god Quaoar. That's why. The Kuiper Belt is where you will find me. Out beyond Neptune, where it's cold and icy. I take around 286 years to orbit our sun, but only about 18 hours to complete one rotation. I have almost a perfect circular orbit around the sun, which is quite different from my other dwarf planet candidate companions. Sedna, the Goblin, and even Pluto have much more elliptical orbits. That's the way they roll. I am candidate Quaoar with my tiny Moon Weywot, a special dwarf planet because two rings are what I've got. I'm approximately 43 AUs from the sun you see, so it takes about 5 hours for sun's light to reach me. A QB-Wano is what they call me. A Kuiper Belt object not moved by Neptune's gravity. I'm far enough from Neptune that my orbit's on my own. I have my own orbital path through space that I like to roam. I have two very special rings around me. Both are much further away from me than they should be. This has confused a lot of scientists, because two rings that far out shouldn't exist. No one would have noticed my rings at all if it hadn't been for stellar occultations. That's what it's called. Kind of like an eclipse when I pass between Earth and a distant star. Astronomers see my silhouette, including where my rings and moon are. I am getting Quaoar with my tiny Moon Weywot, a special dwarf planet because two rings are what I've got. Named after the Tongva tribe's god of creation, a Native American tribe from the Los Angeles basin. Like my friends, the other dwarf planet candidates, my temperatures are as low as all the others get. So you better dress warm when you come to meet me, because my temperatures are so cold that you could freeze. I probably have volcanoes that spew water that turns to ice. These are called cold volcanoes, or cryovolcanoes to be precise. My surface has ice patterns that look like melted ice that has refrozen, leading scientists to believe that I have cryovolcanism. I am candidate Quaoar with my tiny Moon Weywot, a special dwarf planet because two rings are what I've got. I'm very far away and extremely unique. Maybe someday you'll come and visit me.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Candidate, Gung Gung. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.